Hey everyone, see this, I'm out of campus and connecting my VPN in Windows 11, and I'm trying to sign in my MIS attendance portal. So, here I enter my username and password, and then I click sign in. Oh yes, it has opened. Let's check attendance. Okay, so the attendance portal is working. Let's check it MUET exam portal. Let's enter roll number and password. Oh yes, it works too. Now how it is possible? I'll show you how. Step by step in this video, let's go. First, open your settings app in your laptop or enter Windows key plus I. Go to Network and Internet, then click on VPN option. And now click on Add VPN option. For a VPN provider, pick Windows built-in option. For connection name, type any name for convenience, I'm keeping MUET VPN then. For server, name or address, type this IP 121.52.154.148. This is important. For VPN type, change it to point-to-point tunneling protocol, PPTP, okay? And sign-in type should be username and password. And enter your username and password sent by your university for internet. Now click save. Stop, don't connect yet. We have one more step. Now click on the MUET VPN that we just added. Click on advanced options. Click on Edit next to More VPN Properties. Now, click on the Security tab. You must change these settings. First, data encryption must be no encryption allowed. Second, select Allow these protocols. Third, make sure both PAP and CHAP are checked, and keep rest of settings unchanged and click Save. Okay, here we go. Now just click Connect VPN option, or open from shortcuts, center and taskbar and let's check whether it works or not. Oh yes, it worked. Portal is opening. If this video helped you, please give it a like, subscribe for more quick tutorials. Any questions, ask in the comments. Thanks for watching.